Have you been struggling to change your password online? Then please watch this how-to video. I'm gonna show you, even if you forgot it, how to change your password. So open up the Facebook app. You wanna go into your menu tab, okay? And then you want to go to settings. Super easy, guys. Once you've gone to settings, scroll down, you'll see settings and privacy. Once you've hit that, it'll take you to your settings. Once you're inside of that, hit the settings button. Okay, now we're in the real account settings. Scroll down until you see security and hit security and login, because that's what you're trying to do. Once you've done the security and login, simply go to where it says change password on the login section. Now, guys, you can put your password in and simply change it through here. Or if you don't know your password, hit that forgotten password button. Make it super easy and it'll send you an email with a code link. Once you follow the instructions through the email, I can't show you on this video, but please just look in your email. You'll get the email. Follow it for the instructions through there and change your password. Tune in for more like and how-to videos.